Crestwood here, March 26th, Friday, I believe it is, the 26th or 27th, approximately 10 after 2 p.m., congratulations, it's done, whatever's going on is conscious transfer, brain fuck, lobotomy, it's done, congratulations, O.p.p., congratulations, mental health worker, your boy. He's done his job, you bought just the right amount of time, him cooking fucking buttons, you being with him, feeding him crystal meth. And, as you can tell, my identities have changed by your boy, Woldridge, who you were hiding and protecting, that is taking full effect. So, it'll be just a matter of time before you'll be able to take me as him, like this intended plan. Deforming my fucking skull, taking my memories, fucking my brain, having Woolridge murder my mother for this identity theft. No feeling in my head, no feeling in my face. Congratulations, you dirty, rotten fucking bastards. Terrorists, human traffickers, killers, pedophiles, Spencer Mills, OPP, Staff Sergeant, OPP, Chief, OPP, Shannon Cork, OPP, Robert Lucas, ex-OPP, mental health worker, and your boy Woldridge. Arrest refusals, time buying, lies, cover-ups, it's done. Congratulations, as you can tell, my identity theft is coming along to your little boyfriend, your lover, and your fucking murderer, Spencer Mills. Staff Sergeant, you are guilty as well of murdering my mother. You're human trafficking bastards. You are fucking killers. You're hiding behind your badge. You're using napping. You're using lies, cover-ups, tech. You're kidnapping children, adults. Using fucking the false guise of law to do it. For your benefit to get away with these crimes. It's done, so congratulations. This is how you get out of criminal and civil lawsuits too. You take fucking people's brains, you lobotomize them, you dirty fucking cocksucker.